I believe that the war on terror was a war of values. It was a war of American values versus jihadist values. And when we failed to live up to our values, we fueled the jihadist movement. We created more terrorists, far more terrorists than there ever were on the 10th of September, 2011. So it was a monumental strategic error on the part of the United States to go down the path that we did, and we still have not recovered from that.